Welcome, please, Tom Mather. First to enter the ring, the winner of the pastoral group, the Border Collie. The Deerhound, the winner of the Hound group. The Boxer, the winner of the Working group. The Wire Fox Terrier, the winner of the Terrier group. The Bichon Frise, the winner of the Toy group. The Standard Poodle, the Utility Group winner. And the winner today, the Golden Retriever. The winner of the pastoral group, the Border Collie, exhibit number 1417. 1417, the winner, the Border Collie of the pastoral group. The winner of the Hound group, the Deerhound, exhibit number 602. 602, the winner of the Hound group. The Deerhound. Thank you. the working group winner, the boxer, exhibit number 2387. 2387, the working group winner, the boxer. The Terrier winner, the winner of the Any Variety Not Separately Classified, the Wirehaired Fox Terrier, exhibit number 3935. 3935, the winner of the Terrier group. The winner of the toy group, the Bichon Frise, exhibit number 3985. 3985, the winner of the toy group, the Bichon Frise. The utility group winner, the standard poodle, exhibit number 6157. 6157, the standard poodle, the winner of the utility group. The winner of the Gun Dog Group, the Golden Retriever, exhibit 7888. The end of a long day for this, the Gun Dog Group, the winner, the Golden Retriever. This is your chance to make your feelings known. The Border Collie. It's exhibit 1417. The Hound Group winner, the Deerhound, 602. The Working Group winner, the Boxer, 2387. Terrier Group winner, the White Hair Fox Terrier, 3935. Toy Group winner, the Bichon Frise, 3985. Utility Group winner, the Standard Poodle, 6157, 6157. The Gun Dog winner, the Golden Retriever, 7888. The boards have been called for after 4 days of intensive judging. Wonderful dogs, wonderful judges. We now await the result for Best in Show Midland Counties 2013. The Wild Fox Terrier. And Rizal, the Standard Poodle. Ladies and gentlemen, your congratulations and appreciation for the remaining five group winners, the Border Collie, the Deerhound, the Boxer, the Bichon Frise, and the Golden Retriever. Ladies and gentlemen, those of you that are remaining, we're going to have a lap of honour, our best in show winner, the Wire Fox Terrier, and the reserve best in show, the Standard Poodle. Our congratulations to them both. Two stunning dogs indeed. Thank you very much. Please drive very, very carefully home, and we look forward to seeing you next year.